roll?
Yes. I'm too stressed now. Why are you asking exactly? Are you missing it? Well, I'm here to talk with them. The trashy dudes. Let's save again. Mandanga. 62. Mandanga. I kind of like them. Okay.
What do you want here, Offworlder? The room is taken. The whole cantina is taken. You should leave.
You have something that belongs to Dagonga. I want to get it back.
You? And just how do you intend to do that?
First, I intend to cut you down.
I think I have some credits.
The Offworlder wants to make a donation. Kill him and take everything.
Oh, really? God damn it, this went down super fast. I was willing to have like the one. So let's see. The whole of it. Dead as a doornail. I think it is, yes. It seems to be working. So now we have another space for this. And everybody in the canteen is kind of cool with this.
Well, sure, why not?
Do you have a visa yet? I'm still paying very well for it. Some unique items you won't get anywhere else, including a lightsaber crystal. I had faith you'd get hold of one. I've always been good at spotting talent. I've got big plans for it. Haven't we covered this yet? I'm not going to tell you. It's not legal. And you don't... So what if they do? You'll have what you want. Don't be stupid. You won't find a better deal anywhere on Isis for the visa. You'd be a sap to give...
Paying attention to any advance. Oh my goodness, that's interesting. Okay, so
So, you're back. My... Does it matter? Truly matter? No. I have no sad story. I just know people who will pay a great deal for an open starport visa. The credits are your share of my profits. The visas are very rare, but I have a feeling you may come across one. I only know of one. There's only one thing ultimately more important than money, and that's your life. She's trouble. I wouldn't deal with her.
Captain, you're back. Please tell... Thank the four moons for your kindness, off-worlder. I only wish I had some way to thank you. But hurry, children. We get to go on a spaceship, thanks to the captain. We get to go into...
I'm so good at this offensive.
Stay out of trouble. A lot of credits to be made around here lately, if you have the right skills.
Have you found the encrypted hole? Great going there. With these, I'll check my contacts at the palace. I should be able to get a meeting with your Jedi Master shortly. You got anything you need to take care of in the quarter, you best do it now. You're dealing with serious politics by contacting him. If things go bad during a meeting, you may not be welcome in Isis anymore. Perhaps never. Just let me know if you want to go through with this. Come back when you... So you're still in like a... Yeah, I'll get on it. Just grab a cot and rest a bit. Once I get a meeting time, I'll let you know.
Is this meeting a trap? I can't afford to lose you, especially given recent events.
Anything could be a trap. That clue is no fool. But if the message is true...
Is this necessary? I can guarantee your safety in the palace, but outside these walls, the general has many men that would do anything for him.
Nothing in life is certain, Your Majesty, but I feel something. There is a disruption in the force. I must investigate this.
Very well, but please, be cautious.
Aren't I always?
Ooh, look at that cocky.
That's what I was afraid you'd say.
Well, the meeting is on. Head straight to the cantina. You guys should be in there. And no offense, but I hope I never see you again.
You must have gone through a lot to arrange this meeting. The palace is at full battle readiness. Smuggling in a message is no small task.
Kavar, the famed Jedi Guardian. The Mandalorians counted on the fact it would be you, not Revan, who would lead the Jedi against us during the Mandalorian Wars. I wonder how we'd have fared against you. I thought you were killed fighting Malak during the Jedi Civil War.
It seems my former student keeps curious company. Strange times lead to strange alliances, though. I have my ways as well. Why are you here? I imagine that you hold little love for any on the Jedi Council anymore. Even an old friend.
I don't blame the Jedi Council. It's the trust in the
I'm not sure how well placed your faith is. I feared you would harbor dark feelings because of our treatment of you. You have to understand that it was a time of great uncertainty. We just learned that Darth Revan was back with an armada. Every Jedi that went with him was lost, corrupted, and as dark as their master. And then there was you. Many thought you were a spy. But there's more to it than that. And I think you deserve an
Am I interrupting? In orbit, I thought for sure that the Ebon Hawk was mine. I was certain, only to see you slip through my fingers during the battle. Imagine my delight to discover you were on Isis. Quite careless, if you ask me. Get them, men, and watch your aim. Civilian casualties cause a mess of paperwork.
I must return to the palace. I'll get word to you when I'm able. Run!
What? What have you done to my men? Blast! Men, take care of him. I won't let Kavar escape.
For the sake of subtlety, I suggest we avoid using grenades and any other weapons that may injure civilians in this battle.
Yay, there you are.
Nice.
And then the pussy cut. So I found the Jedi Master. Who are the enemies? I don't know. I don't know the name of the species. I guess I could target it, but this makes very little sense. Attributes! Yay! Power to put. Am I? I was looking at you.
Oh!
Yep. The lady's about to die again. Suit. What is that? I can find it. There it is. 9 plus 2, 9 plus 1. Oh, cool. Ah, but this gives me strength. Okay, I understand. Yeah, I mean, it's the same armor. I mean, it's the same amount of armor protection, but different. It has different bonuses. So maybe I can switch and send this lady back. And I can have a sentinel. She has lightsaber, so that should be better. What do you mean this? The Mandalorian? Ah, the redhead. But the redhead, I mean, I had such a terrible time trying to pass that sector of the section of the end. There he is. I don't know. Where is this book? I think I'm gonna use the sexy lady. Master of Malax. Now this one is the blind lady, the Jedi. This one. Oh, what a joke, but yes. Okay.
What? What's happening in the West Square? It sounded like battle. Command's ordered comm blackout. Do you know what's going on? What? Why? That makes no sense. Command hasn't issued any alerts. Are you sure it wasn't some of those Beast Rider slags? They've been getting bolder recently. You must be mistaken. Soldiers just don't attack civilians without orders. If it weren't for the comm blackout, I'd check with command. Just head to the safety of the Merchant Square, citizen. We'll send a patrol to investigate as soon as we can contact our HQ.
Not all the military is after us. Still, Vaklu can throw a whole army at us. I think we've outworn our welcome over here. We should head over to the spaceport before General Vaklu invents some charges against us. Then we'd be in real trouble.
But of course, everything is in motion.
You know what to do. Let's do it! Get him!
What? Why?
The diagnostic is doing something strange. Target acquired. What the hell does that mean?
Oh no!
You are no match for us.
Experience points short.
Your visa's been scanned. You're cleared to leave. I'd leave right away. Things are going crazy in this quarter.
Yeah, that's one of the problems.
The shuttle is just ahead. I think we should get out of here fast. It's going to be some time before they forget about us here. No more trips to Isis for us until the situation changes. A lot.
Why leaving the planet?
Fair winds to you, Offworlder. Is it too much to hope that you are a Talosian merchant? These beasts you see here are for delivery to Telos, but the Republic vessels that transport them have to wait for thorough and needlessly long searches, so the city is stacked with caged beasts waiting for their ships. We have stopped gathering beasts now, but they still fill the city. For Drexel and Ryder, the Athorians brought wealth and prosperity. Our settlements prospered, but now...
You're really distracting me now. Yeah. It's really nice.
They have been kept in their cages for a long time. Feel as if something else is affecting them, frightening them. Perhaps it is the city itself. Isis has fallen upon dark times, and tensions run high in the streets. These beasts you see here, but the we have stopped gathering.
The bomber is out of control!
Who wants to die first?
No, please, no.
I don't know what to say. I had heard stories, but I assumed that they were fledgling riders, or simply tales that grow in the telling. Not since my first Drexel have I lost control of a beast. I apologize profusely. Here, I give you these credits for the danger I put you in. The beasts grow more agitated by the day. The stories say that the smoldering fires of city politics cast a smoke they can smell and breathe. They revert to their primal instincts. As you've just seen, when they get that way, not even a skilled beast rider can control them. As soon as I leave here, I will talk with my family. There is much to be discussed. Please keep them. It salves the ship.
Me too. Thank you.
The shuttle is going to stay docked here until further notice. I'm not ready to part company yet. It sounds like you have a lot of traveling to do. So do I. I'm going with you. The Sith have taken a particular interest in you, and you could use an extra blaster. I've been meaning to leave Duxon to look for other Mandalorian clans anyway. The Sith aren't known for sharing power. If the Jedi Order is destroyed for good, it's inevitable that the Sith will dominate the Republic. And then my people will be eradicated or enslaved. Helping your cause is a matter of necessity. Mandalorians helped Exar Kun during his war. We know firsthand how we'd fare in the service of their like. But that's enough for now. We'll have time to talk later.
The Ebonhawk is patched up and ready to go. When you're ready to depart, we can ask the guide here to take us back to the ship.
Mandalore.
The honor is mine.
Apparently there was, I just missing one dude in the potential kind of allies. Neutral. No, there is an empty space there. On the screen. I may have this ball, but I don't know what it does. So what happens if I... Thing.
by doing well. I was thinking about the stopping actually, I'm like, a little bit tired. I just really wanted to continue. Help us down, so time to run. Let's save. This is good.